Welcome to a quick video tutorial on graphing points in Desmos. Let's start with a single point, 0, 3. If you'd like to display the location of the point in the coordinate plane, just click once to toggle on and a second time to toggle off. You can also graph multiple points in a single expression line. Just separate each ordered pair with a comma, like this. Let's change the styling of the red point. To do that, just click and hold the circle icon on the left. You can adjust the style and the color. I'll change the style from a closed circle to an open one. Graphing multiple points in a single expression line saves a bit of space, but it's not very easy on the eyes. Let's convert these three points to a table by clicking on the Edit List button and then this table icon. You can find more how-to videos as well as our collection of interactive tours at learn.desmos.com.